I'm just one man.
He's got kids.
So what?
The following contest is a triple threat match, making his way to the ring from Pineville, West Virginia, weighing in at 216 pounds.
Believe it or not, Heath Slater's a four-time tag team champion. He's even one of the inaugural SmackDown tag team champions.
That says it all. Michael Slater is a talented ring veteran that I think a lot of people underestimate.
Here comes Jinder Mahal.
His opponents, first, from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal!
Jinder Mahal has worked for everything that he has, but now everything that he has is the best in the world. First class all the way. Airplanes, limousines.
That newly found lifestyle, Corey, a direct result of the changes Jinder Mahal underwent, from changing his body to reshaping his mind, his confidence, his outlook on life.
Try this out with me, Byron. Take a deep breath. Shanti. Shanti.
Shanti. I don't feel anything, Corey.
I realize the title is not on the line here, but I don't think the champ can afford to give less than a full effort.
Well, then I've got some good news for you, Cole, because there's a better chance of Saxton scoring a date for Friday night than there is with the champ giving less than 100%.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
And on the other side is Jinder Mahal, a competitor whose strength, intelligence, experience, and undeniable talent earned him the title of the modern-day Maharaja.
Whoa, nice tongue roll, but earned?
Don't talk about my tongue, weirdo.
Plenty of fight left. No. The Maharaja refusing to stay down. Double axe handle.
Heath Slater showing us how to get it done.
Look at this.
Heath Slater doing a great job turning that around.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. It's Jinder Mahal answering back.
Kick to the gut.
Look out. Here we go.
Oh, brutal forearm. Clothesline.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Inside cradle, shoulders are down.
I'm a little iffy on why that would be a good decision.
Clothesline.
So effective.
Snapmare.
Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. He breaks up the hold.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. Elbow drop.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. Drew McIntyre going for the cover.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Back between the ropes.
What a striking blow.
Just ruthless.
Heath Slater doing a great job of turning that around.
Bang, nice contact there.
This could mean trouble.
Gut buster.
Drop kick. Great athleticism.
Heath Slater is fired up for this one.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Bam, suplex.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old driven down.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And he kicks out.
Not yet. How did Heath Slater turn that one around?
Ooh. Knee lift. Snap there.
A sleeper slam from...
Looking at it here.
One, two.
He's got some fight left in him.
The Maharaja refusing to stay down.
Hammerlock applied.
He breaks up the hold.
What's he gonna do with it?
A long way down.
A knee drop.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Shock. Good night.
Amazing. Kevin, cue that up again.
It'll be hard for Mahal to come back now.
Don't count him out yet.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
And there's a reversal from Heath Slater.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Stomping. Ouch.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Down into a gut buster.
Knife edge chop.
It's Jinder Mahal answering back.
Look at this. Manhandling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
That should do it right there. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Got a snap there.
What a counter.
Oh, I haven't seen this in a long time. The old
gutbuster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
Heath Slater knows his business is mental as much as physical.
Down to the floor. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Cross the shoulders, up and what a check.
Penny predicament.
And he got a near fall out of it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
Sit out, pile driver. Last go kiss. He's got the shoulders down. Gets the win. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Rabid competitors in the ring at the same time. After that, I can't wait for the next time we have an opportunity.